what we're starting to see now in terms of the political sector is some movement in the right direction. Now, you can argue it's too little, too late, or too slow, but things are changing. Now, the question that we immediately need to address is the action fast enough, deep enough, and effective enough? We've sort of seen now a rush of countries starting to say, oh, net zero by 2050, that will be a target. Well, according to this analysis, that's far too late. We will be heading for the cliff or the waterfall if we're going to wait till 2050 to get our emissions to net zero. Can this challenge, this existential challenge, be addressed primarily by technology using the same political and economic system, which is probably the dominant approach now? Or do we need, as you just said, a far, far deeper transformation? That's really our dilemma, is we've run out of time. We're at the fork in the road on that diagram where the earth is going to go one way or the other. And I'm pretty certain that that it's going to be a bifurcation. Either we're really going to solve this, or we are going to be headed toward that threshold, and we will find it very quickly not possible to get out of that trajectory. Now, the real question is, how can we actually get onto that stewardship pathway?